Some 50 U.S. servicemen from USS Frank Cable had a goodwill game with local football players in Olongapo City. According to Lieutenant Commander Ronald Rinaldi, the goodwill games was part of the community relations program during their port visit here in Subic Bay, Freeport.
We want to reach out to the people wherever we go. We've done this in other places as well, not with as many people involved from our host nation. So the Filipinos have been very gracious to allow us to come to the places where we've done these projects, in addition to, as you can see with the crowd here today, you know, with showing up as well. So it's been a goodwill, it's been interaction, and it's been very rewarding for all of us on the Frank Cable.
Two teams from USS Frank Cable went head-on with local players, including the all-girls team of Olongapo City. Team Frank Cable lost to the score of 5-3. Aside from playing football, other community relations program also included a visit to a local orphanage in Barangay Old Gabalan in Olongapo City.
We took care of around 200 locals with our medical dental team. They were set up in a different location by a medical clinic doing exams, one of which was significant because a young boy there had a balloon, literally had a balloon stuck up his nose and in his sinuses for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And it was actually infected. It was very good that we got that out.
Olongapo City Mayor James Bong Gordon also paid a visit after the game and thanked the staff of USS Frank Cable before they head out to Subic Bay, Freeport. For CivicTimes.com, this is Anthony Bayarong reporting.